landies gather on the lonely torchlit hill. Features distorted in the flickering light, faces are twisted and grotesque. Silent and stern in the sweltering night, mob moves like demons possessed. Quiet in conscience, calm in their right, confident their ways are best. They say there are strangers who threaten us, our immigrants and infidels. They say there is strangeness to danger us in our theaters and bookstore shelves. Those who know what's best for us must rise and save us from ourselves.